Pinks and purples, diamonds and circles, you're my kaleidoscope.
Thank you. and helps you make obstacles in that future prospect of getting a career.
So, what would be your dream job?
My dream job is to be a professional photographer and then go into digital art where I would edit those photos into something with a lot of
art. How would the class careers help your dream job?
It'll help me understand what to expect in that career, like expect how it would go out, because I know it won't be easy, it'll be very difficult, and careers will help me understand those obstacles and be prepared for them for future.
Careers is about where you learn about what you want to become and what obstacles you will face.
Yes, that is correct. And you? That is why you're the only one passing my class. Okay.
What is your dream job?
Being a photographer.
Oh, that is so good. And how do you plan taking them steps to be on to get that career?
I think if I take the class careers, I will learn what I will face and what obstacles I will become. And when it comes to it, I'll be more prepared.
Yes, that's what you said. That's correct.
Right.
Okay. Elected using Powtoon.
Students are challenged to think toward the future as they explore sustainable solutions to our energy needs and investigate the impact of energy on our lives and the world.
Hi, it's Tegan, and today I'm going to be interviewing Denise and Sophia. Hello, Denise.
Hello.
Okay, so I'm going to ask you one question about the energy and environment class you took in 10th grade. What was your favorite thing about the class?
My favorite thing about the class would be building windmills and interacting with other people in your class. Yeah.
Okay. Bye.
Energy and environment. Join now.